Hello everyone. Today was actually going to be a video talking about the McSpurk Big Bang that I'm participating in, which will be published next month on Archive of Our Own. Unfortunately, I ended up having to have a dental procedure this morning, and while the anesthetic was supposed to wear off within 2 hours, half of my face is still currently numb. It's very distracting and it's very difficult to make a video like this. So instead, today is going to be a chunk of footage that I got in preparation for if I ended up having a day like this where I wasn't able to make a video. So we're just gonna do a short little write with me video where I went on over a couple of weeks ago to my local Barnes & Noble and sat in the cafe there, had a drink, and worked on my writing. I hope you enjoy it. Sorry I wasn't able to do what I planned to do today. However, you will see that video about the McSpurk Big Bang very soon. Thank you so much for your time, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. I shows will light the sky, and I'll look up at it and think of you, my friend. And though you are far beyond my eye, the math says that I'll see you again. When Earth's reclamation is long past, and stardust makes up my mind, through supernova rumble laughs, our dark matter will be easy to find. Through all dimensions and with constellation closeness, even with thousands of light years in between, this non-binary system here will be our hostess. Round the eternal orbit, will we ever swing?
Hey there, thanks for watching today's video. In case you haven't heard, I recently released a set of new and old short stories through Storydome Publications' annual thriller anthology, Distant Tales. This year's publication is titled Distant Tales, Second Chapter, and I would love it if you would check it out. I did the editing and formatting on this thing, and I'm super proud of how it turned out. And of course, it has some amazing stories that will definitely get your blood pumping for the holiday season. As a side note, if you're an author who's looking for community, guidance, or publishing services, feel free to check out Storyden Publications. I work with them as an editor and formatter on a regular basis, and the founder, Ty Hakobo, is a close personal friend of mine, and I really believe in what she's trying to do. Her goal is really just to make indie authors' dreams come true at an affordable rate with high-quality services. So if that sounds like something you'd be interested in, check them out at the link below in the description. Thanks, and have a great day.